This is the LEA, it's the Lutec Electricity Amplifier. You see we're running a number of load lights as a resistive load on the right hand side. As we go across to the left we see our meters, we take our DC input. The DC input in this case is 280 watts. The DC output, as we get on the four bottom meters, is the AC is 636 watts. We divide 280 by 630 into 636, we get 227% efficiency.